Kobayashi right behind Alguersuari, up towards the hairpin. And if you're ever riding with Kobayashi, you know something's going to happen. Never wants to hang around. Home crowd, home track, although interestingly, he hasn't raced here, has he, since he was 17. So you might think home advantage, you'll know this like the back of his hand. Not the case.
And a very, very aggressive move from Kobayashi. He's up into 10th place now, having passed Alguersuari.